Christmas lights and listings. Here's your weekly market update. Hey friends. So one of our neighbors in our neighborhood put up their Christmas lights already. Of course, Emily loves that. She's like, "Ooh, awesome, awesome." And Adam's like, "You are kidding me." And I will tell you, like, I'm hearing conversations at the gym and around town of like, okay, yes, we're putting our lights up, or no, we don't put up our lights. So there's that. I would love to hear if you put your lights up yet. No judgment. I'm just curious. But it's just funny how people are so on one side or the other side with that. And you are thinking of, do I put my lights up or not? Obviously, if you are thinking about putting your house in the market, and I would say, no, don't put your lights up until after you have your pictures taken, and then do what you want to do. But here is your weekly market update of what happened in our five cities last week in Temecula, Murrieta, Menifee, Wildomar, and Lake Elsinore. We did take another hit on new listings. We had 144 new listings hit the market. That was down 12% to the week prior. And we had 220 accepted offers, which was actually up 2% to the week prior. So that's great. Worked through some inventory that had been sitting there. And then we had a total of 190 closing, which was down 1%. So there's your weekly market update. But tell me, okay, drop a comment. Are you going to put up your lights now, later? What date are your lights going up on your house? All right. As always, thank you for spending time with me. I will see you on the next one. Have a great week. Hey, so if you liked this video, like it. If you loved it, make sure to subscribe so you can keep getting these market update videos and other great videos as well.